This juicer bodybuilder thinks he's rich.
Lifting as a natty is like working minimum wage and wanting to end up rich. Don't know about you, but I'd rather be rich.
This has to be the weirdest analogy I've ever heard because it makes no sense. A better analogy is that a juicehead is a guy that looks rich, but is actually freaking poor. People who take steroids may look healthy on the outside to some people, but they're incredibly unhealthy inside.